angel through a doorway. She told me of her name, and though the syllables were hard to swallow, I spoke it just the same in a dream.